Come on, we got some hard-hearted folk out there. And Pharaoh refused to be outdone by Jehovah God. The context of our text tells us that the great ruling monarch of Egypt refused again to let God's people go. Scripture informs us that prior to the text, God has spoken to Moses. Bible readers are aware of the fact that this was not the first time that God had talked to Moses, nor was this the first occasion that Moses had spoken to God. You remember God first introduced himself to Moses on the backside of a desert. Yeah, he was speaking to him from a bush that he had set on fire, but it didn't burn. God spoke to him and made his will clear. God would talk to Moses time and time again. But God, at the time of our text, has come again with a word for Moses. A word that he wants Moses to deliver and relate to the children of Israel. God informs Moses that he's going to send another plague. This is going to be the 10th plague. This is going to be the final. The 10th plague is going to be more devastating than all the other plagues. God was about to take serious action.